Good morning all of you. We are going to start exercise 9.2 of chapter algebraic expression and identities. Here in first question it is saying find the product of the binomial. You know binomial means how much? 1. Binomial means 1. Okay? Means you will get a single term. So you have to multiply the binomial here. So as we multiply, you can multiply the like terms into like terms, variable into variable, constant into constant. So here you are having 4 into 4, 7p. So the first question is 4, 7p. You have to multiply this. So this will be 4 into 7p. So 4 7s are 28. So the answer will be 28p. Okay? Similarly, in the second question it is saying minus 4p into 7p. So here it will be minus 4p into 7p. From here I can write down this as minus 4 into 7 and P into P. Okay, so from here 7 goes up, 28 minus is there, so minus 28. P into P is P square. Okay, similarly here in the third one it is 4P into 0. So anything multiplied by 0 will be 0. So this is the answer.
Here I will get 5 7 are 35, 5 carry 3, 7 on the
here 3 plus 1 is 1, so 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7. So this I can write down as 105 a to the power 7. Similarly, in the second question it is saying that here also we have to find the volume of rectangle that is equal to length into breadth into height. Okay, from here I will write down x y into 2x square y into 2xy square. Okay, from here I will take the constant one side and the variable one side. Nothing is there, means 1 is there. So I can write down 1 into 2 into 2. Again, from here you will write down x into x square into x. Again, you can write down y into y square. So from here you will get 2 to 4 into 1 is 4 x. Nothing is there, means 1 is there. So power, write the power. When the bases are same, power is added. So 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4. So from here I can write x to the power 4. Now y. Nothing is there, means 1 is there. So bases are same, then power will be added. So 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2 is 4. So this is the answer. In question number 5, you have to find out, in this question it says obtain the product. Product means you have to multiply. This is question number 1. It is given that xy multiplied by yz multiplied by zx. Okay. Now, I will write down the x term. First means this x and this x will be multiplied x into x. Okay. This y will be multiplied, so y into y, this z and this z will be multiplied, so this will be z into z. So x into x is x square multiplied by y into y is y square, and z into z is z square. So I can write down x square, y square, z square as the answer. Similarly, here is the second question. It is saying that you have to find the product, means m into minus mn into mnp. So multiply this. First I will take m. So m multiplied by minus m multiplied by m. Again m. So n into m, then p is left. So from here what you will get? M into m. This means 1 is basis as. Nothing is there, means 1 is there. And if bases are same, power is added. So from here I will get minus m to the power 3. Here plus is there, plus minus minus, minus plus is minus only. So from here 1 plus 1 is 3. So minus m to the power 3. Again from here m into n. Nothing is there, means power 1 is there. So n into n is n. 1 plus 1 is 2. When bases